guys here, we're gonna try to fly some War Thunder. Just a quick arcade battle. And take out the F6 now. Here. start to take a bit of a part to track is stun ramp. I hate it when people ram me. I will not ram another person intentionally. If I ever ram, it's completely accidental. I'm reloading turret. Oh, they went down. I bet we don't get credit for that. I didn't even realize we were reloading. If we hadn't been reloading, I would not. I really do like to stay away from verbals as much as possible. There's plenty of other turrets I can see that need death up here high. Catch up with them. It's down here. P38, no. They're down. And the guy crashed into R9, shot down the P38, crashed into his remains. Set up one of these kind of things, but here we are. I don't really like the P-61 a lot, not as a combat aircraft at least. We're gonna go ahead and do that way. It has good cannons that can absolutely shred enemies, but it's not super maneuverable. So I try to avoid using this if possible, but I think that we can pick our targets right. Yeah, the turret under on the top. Did we get this guy? Yep. See, just had to be in a good position to do so. Yeah, the Earth has to be my next target. I guess they lost that. Not in a very good place to do air to ground in these two costs. I'd love to do air to ground. The fighter screens are just... I don't know, I'm gonna get credit for